come back.
I am Eggman. I come to homicide. I naturally designed for building the Eggman Empire. I'm all set to spread misery and mayhem around the globe.
You better quit your foot dragging and race to the rescue, Sonic. Otherwise, this world will have to face the music.
How embarrassing.
What dance is that?
I think it is for the jerks. What was that?
I think something hit us.
Hey, who is the wise guy that hammered our home?
There's something about that hammer that looks awfully familiar.
Hey, why did you hit us? We were not bothering you.
Don't you have any idea what time it is? Turn down the volume or I'll knock that flying loudspeaker out of the sky.
Just because your boyfriend's not here, don't take it out on me.
That is right.
You should not blame Dr. Eggman.
It certainly isn't my fault he hasn't shown up yet.
I've been the reason Sonic stayed back on that other planet was because he couldn't stand the view of you anymore.
Talk about fired up. Chill, Kodar Goose.
Perhaps we should say we are sorry.
She's the one who's going to be sorry if she messes with me. You better cool off. Okay, we've got your hammer up here so you can't touch us.
Another one. She has more hammers than a hardware store.
Don't strike me just because they're stuck up with Sonic.
You creep.
Where's your boyfriend?
No, Jesus. That's because Sonic dumped her.
I was not dumped.
Oh, yeah? Then how come Sonic's hiding from you on another planet?